Joshua Tulane has been thrown overboard from the Queen Mary. Now we go over live to an interview with Amos and Martin.
Why did you do it?
Because she barged into us.
Did you throw him on purpose?
No.
What did you do afterwards?
We ran away because we were guilty.
Were you supervised by an adult?
No.
How do you think she feels?
Sad.
Did you get punished?
No.
How do you feel?
Guilty.
Are you going to say sorry?
No.
Over to you, Bethany. Thank you. Now you join me with Aveline. How do you feel about the loss of Edward?
Very sad because I haven't seen him for ages.
If you ever get him back, how would you feel?
Very excited and happy because I haven't seen him for ages.
Why did you tackle Amos?
That's a hard question because it's kind of mean and I should have done it.
Why did you? What did you say afterwards?
You say mean boys.
Did you get told off by your parent?
Yes.
Do you think you should have tackled Amos?
I don't really know that question.
Do you think you will ever find Edward again?
Definitely, yes.
That's all we have got time for. So goodbye and thank you.